First things first, you'll need a plate, cup of water, and a paper towel. We'll be using white, crimson, vermilion, yellow, ochre, ultramarine, cerulean, burnt umber, hooker's green, viridian, and black. If any of the paints have dried out, use lots and lots of water. Tote bags need a lot more water than canvas, so always keep your brush wet. And don't feel you have to copy exactly. If you want to change colors, change shapes, etc., feel free. Use the plate to create a circle. Blue brush and white paint. Place your plate down and trace around just to gather the general shape. It doesn't have to be perfect. Next, blue paint and red brush. Fill in the top portion of your circle using water to spread the paint. Add white to lighten the blue and start the next layer of your sky. Orange and white paint with red brush. Lighten the orange as you like. Place the next layer of sky by. Starting away from the blue and bring the orange close to the blue, but not touching. Your bag should look like a Pepsi logo if you squint. Yellow paint and red brush. Blend into the orange. Next, the sand, ochre, and red brush. Fill in the bottom portion of your circle. How do we make purple? Ultramarine, scarlet, and white to make purple with the blue brush. Small circles to create clouds in the space between blue and orange. Up and down create different shapes. Time for palm trees. Burnt umber with the orange brush. Straight line up, but lean to the right. Another curved line up to the left. Make darker and fix line. curve at the bottom where the tree meets the sand. For the palm leaves, you'll need Hooker's Green and Green Brush. For curved lines out of the brown line, use the brush to create a leaf shape underneath. Use your yellow brush to fill in. Use the opportunity to fix the shape. Next step, the Volkswagen. White paint and yellow brush. Use your fingers to space out where you want your wheels to be. Semi-circles in the sand. Draw a line to connect your wheels. Curved rectangle on top, make sure your angles are curved. green brush to fill in with white. Yellow brush still, curved line on the top to create a surfboard. Crimson and white paint to make a light pink. Draw a line halfway and fill in the bottom. Black paint and green brush. Make circles for wheels, place the brush down and use the brush to create the circle. Semicircle on the bottom and semicircle on the top. Little bit of blue and white paint to make a very, very light blue. Use your yellow brush for curved rectangles for windows. Little blue, lot of yellow to make teal. Fill in your surfboard. Fill in your tires to make them dark. Draw a line at the top of your pink by lightening up the pink we created by adding more white, and use your orange brush. Purple brush and white paint to create the headlight. Purple brush and light pink to draw tiny semicircles around the tires. Purple brush and white paint. Another coat on your van. Yellow paint and purple brush to create a tiny groovy flower and fill in. Add a yellow stripe on the surfboard with purple brush. tiny dot of pink in your flower. Viridian and purple brush to outline your palm trees. Add some brown coconuts at the top of your tree. White paint and purple brush. Draw tiny cartoonish lines in your windows. Make teal again to outline your circle, making a thick line using the green brush. You can use the plate if you feel like that would be helpful, but make sure your painting is dry. These next steps are completely optional. I felt like the bag needed some pizzazz. If you're okay with no pizzazz, stop here. I splattered around the circle using my plate to cover my artwork. I mix water in with paint to make a chowdery consistency. Not broth, chowder. The colors I used were white, light red, purple, yellow, and teal. I flick my bristles back to spray the paint on the tote. Make sure you cover your things, cause this could get messy. Use teal paint and orange brush to draw little tiny circles around your main circle. Blue brush and teal paint where writing life say beach or any message you want to put on there. Feel free to write in script or print whatever makes you feel comfortable. Last step is to highlight on the letters with white and my purple brush, correcting any mistakes as I go. Hope you are proud of your artwork. Feel free to message or tag us on IG to show it off. Thank you for painting with me today.